You have 24 hours to kill everyone who confronts you. If you succeed, you will gain your freedom. If you fail, you will most certainly die. He has a full 24 hours of continuous people trying to kill him. He will never survive the simulation. I didn't plan on him doing so.